Hi, I'm Doug DeWitt, Transfer Paper Product Manager here at Condé Systems. Well, I don't know what the weather is like in your area of the world, but here in beautiful Mobile, Alabama, it's 102 degrees Fahrenheit today. When you factor in the 75% humidity, it brings our heat index up to 115 degrees. So on a day like today, I figured it'd be a perfect opportunity to discuss how environmental conditions, mainly humidity and moisture, affect t-shirt transfers. As you can see from this package of inkjet transfer paper here, this package has been exposed to the elements. It only took about 1 week, but enough moisture set inside of this paper where it caused the paper to curl. So now this paper cannot be used or fed through an inkjet printer. It basically goes into the trash can, you end up losing money. So in today's video, we're going to teach you how to keep inkjet transfers fresh. First off, we're going to tell you about how moisture and environmental conditions affect different types of t-shirt transfer papers. After that, we'll give you some tips and suggestions on how you can take care of your inkjet paper or color laser paper to make sure it's always fresh. From that point, we'll discuss some different aspects of durability in regard to inkjet and color laser transfers and how you can document your packs of paper in case you ever need technical support from Condé Systems. So let's get started. Let's get back to this inkjet transfer paper where you see this curling effect. Now, when I say this paper was exposed to the elements, it doesn't necessarily mean that we left the paper outdoors. This was inside in an air-conditioned environment. But as you can see, because the paper wasn't properly protected, we now have this curling issue due to moisture. What we've got to understand about inkjet transfers is the emulsion layer is designed to absorb liquid ink. But that design also allows inkjet transfers to absorb moisture out of the atmosphere. So you really have to be careful on how you store your inkjet transfers. If your inkjet transfer gets saturated with moisture, it could affect it in a number of ways. First thing that can happen is you can have difficulty feeding this sheet through your inkjet printer because of the curled edges. In other words, when the print heads come across, you might get some head strike or you might ruin the page. Another thing that can happen is with the excess moisture, it keeps the ink from properly setting into the emulsion layer. So what you might notice is you might have some areas of your transfer where you see some cockling in the paper or you see ink puddling on the surface of the page. It may not be from too much ink lay down, but it might be because your paper has too much moisture inside the emulsion layer. Another thing that can affect is how the paper is fused to your fabric or garment with the heat press. What we got to understand is if there's moisture within the paper or moisture within the garment and we hit it with that heat press, that moisture is going to want to turn to steam. So moisture can be a real killer when it comes to applying t-shirt transfers because the steam rising up will have an effect on the emulsion layer trying to be driven down into the fabric. Now, some other bad things that can possibly happen is if there's excess moisture in the emulsion layer of your inkjet, it might cause the paper to bleed when your clients take that garment home and wash it the first time. Not necessarily a fault of the paper, but just from moisture being absorbed into the paper itself. Now, when it comes to color laser transfer papers, since color laser transfer papers were designed to work with a dry toner and used with heat to apply the toner to the page, you don't have to worry too much about moisture being absorbed from the emulsion layer. However, moisture can absorb into the backing sheet of color laser transfers. How will this excess moisture affect color laser transfers? Well, one, it's going to create feed problems when you try to feed color laser transfers through your color laser printer or color laser copier. You might notice things like excess sheets being picked up by the tray, or paper jamming inside of the fuser section, or when the paper comes out of the printer, the paper has a tendency to roll up or curl as it exits. Those all might be signs of moisture affecting your color laser transfers. So now what I'd like to do is just give you a few tips and suggestions on how you can keep your transfer papers fresh. When it comes to the care of the inkjet or color laser transfer papers that we stock here at Condé, we go through many painful steps to ensure that we deliver the best quality product. To give you an example, when it comes to our transfer paper that we keep in our warehouse, we keep all of our transfer paper in a climate-controlled environment. Whenever we package our paper, not only do we shrink wrap all of our paper packs, but we also supply a Ziploc bag and seal it to make sure that no moisture gets exposed to this paper during shipping. Now, another thing I'd like to point out is on the back of the paper, you might notice that some of our papers actually have a sticker with a lot code. This is very important. If you happen to get a transfer paper from us that contains a lot code sticker or a lot code slip, make sure you hold on to that lot code sticker or lot code slip. If for some reason you need technical assistance, it does help by being able to determine which lot of paper that you're experiencing any issues. Now, if you order transfer paper from us, my advice is to keep your paper sealed in the Ziploc bag that it ships in and only pull out paper that you are going to need for that particular job. In other words, if you have excess paper, make sure you keep it sealed inside of the Ziploc bag. Another thing you can do is buy some type of sealable container to keep your transfer papers in, something that keeps out direct heat and moisture. With this particular container, I've also included some silicone packs that I keep inside of my container just to make sure that if there is any moisture inside of this container, the silicone will draw it out and keep my paper fresh. If you keep your transfer paper properly stored, inkjet transfer paper should last between 6 months to 12 months from the time that you purchase it. If you keep your color laser transfer paper properly stored, it should last up to 12 to 18 months. Another tip that you can use to ensure that your transfer paper is fresh is when you receive a package of transfer paper from Condé Systems, take your Ziploc bag and a Sharpie and write the date that you acquired the paper. So that way you have a visual reference to know if you have good paper or not. Remember, inkjet transfer should last between 6 to 12 months. Color laser transfer should last between 12 to 18 months. If you ever order multiple packs of paper from Condé, make sure you don't mix and match paper between packs. Always make sure that you keep the paper in the individual pack that it arrived in. And the reason is because these lot numbers will change from time to time. So if you're mixing and matching packs, it makes it more difficult for our tech support department to isolate issues. So remember, if you receive paper in multiple packs, keep that paper stored in multiple packs in case there are different lot numbers that you receive for the same paper. So remember, especially in these dog days of summer, moisture and humidity from the atmosphere will have an adverse effect on your t-shirt transfer paper. In order to combat this, make sure you have your paper properly stored where you keep it away from direct heat and direct moisture. If you do that, you should extend the life of your t-shirt transfer paper. Remember, properly stored, inkjet t-shirt transfers should last 6 to 12 months from the day you purchase it. Color laser transfer should last 12 to 18 months, but only if you store your paper properly. So remember, if you have any questions in regard to how you store your paper, or if you need any additional information, don't hesitate to contact us directly at 1-800-826-6332, or you can visit our website at www.condé.com for more information. My name's Doug DeWitt, Transfer Paper Product Manager here at Condé Systems. My time is up, and I thank you for yours.